What was the tax on sanitary napkins prior to the 1st of July?
Right.
So if you take all the taxes by the center, the state, and the embedded taxes, this was already being taxed at something like 13% plus. No. The GST council put it in the 12% category. Mm-hmm. Now, in the 12% category, you additionally have the benefit now of the input credit. So a lot of adhesives and all other materials which are used in this are all 18% taxed items. The inputs are all taxed at 18%. The final product is taxed at 12%. And finally, when you get the input credit, the net tax
is much less.
Is almost very, very small, as against a 13% which was already being paid. Now, some television anchors or some lady MP started a debate. So as against 13 at that time, you effectively have come down to 3 or 4% effective rate of taxation, that it must not be taxed. Now, why do you need to have a 12% tax? Because if you did away with the 12% tax, all Chinese products coming into India in this category
right.
have to pay custom duty and a 12% IGST. So if you reduce that 12%, all your village level manufacturers and women self-help groups are all below 20 lakhs, they are not subject to any tax. All your Indian manufacturers therefore are effectively on 12% minus the input credit, which is finally left at 3 or 4%. And if you did away with that 12 and brought that down, you probably won't have an Indian manufacturer left. It'll be only the Chinese products being sold in the Indian market.